tree.
I'm recording, by the way. We're recording now? Alright.
I'm recording with OBS.
Yeah.
The future.
The future is now. Turn down the volume!
I am by the farms.
I'm by a lake. I think I'm
You're close to me then, Carl.
Yeah, I see an island as well. I see a sign now.
Do you see Holman Island or out?
Jumping waste energy, okay.
And you run with shift.
Yeah.
I think I'm at St. Peter's Island because it looks like a dock. A loch.
I see a dock.
A dock?
I see a dock and the island in the middle of the top of the map, I guess.
I don't see a dock.
Lyrics wham. I don't know what the fuck that is.
When you guys get close to Zombos, press Z and you'll crawl.
There's a military base, I want to say, next to me?
I'm by a town of some sort.
There's a wall and this skyscraper in the distance and a bunch of trees. This is the boring part of the game. I'm hungry. I found a tent. I'm gonna eat these berries. Find me berries.
Find the berries.
Punch, 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 kick. It's all in the mind. Yeah, this is looking like a military base.
Where are you guys?
I'm at a farm.
I'd like to know where I am.
I'm at O'Leary's.
I see something ahead. I don't know what the hell it is. Crosses?
Okay. So if I'm at O'Leary's and I'm at the entrance, I want to go this way. How do I run?
Shift. Alright.
Are there cars and shit?
Yes, and there's also a place where you can buy gas.
You can buy gas.
Not buy gas, but like get gas.
Okay.
I am at the Waffle House.
I probably just should have swam to St. Peter's Island and then to Alberton.
Oh, there's a zombie by me. Oh.
All right.
Are you sure it's not just me running down the road?
No, it's a zombie. It's a zombie.
Can I punch the shit out of this deer?
Yes, if you get close to it.
Will it kill me?
No.
It fucked off.
Yeah. I have a machete and a pistol now, so I'm pretty much unstoppable.
Are we fighting each other? Or no?
I don't know. Chances are I'm gonna get murdered no matter what.
Probably.
There's Zambi.
Carl's gonna die first, though.
I'm at 50% health right now.
Ooh, I found a shotgun. Rad.
I just punched two zombies to death. How do I loot the corpses?
Would you be disappointed if I said you can't? Or
I would disconnect, but that would stop the game.
Yeah. I just punched two zombies to death. When do I have sex with everybody?
How do I open backpack and use items?
Tony, are you still in the farms?
Yes,
I see him. I'm gonna punch him in the face.
You see me?
No.
Oh.
This is a military base, apparently.
Is that a zombie or you? I can't tell.
Did I run all the way to Sherwoodstown?
I got a car! Yeah, my way, fuckers! Aw, that didn't work out well.
Did it run out of gas?
No.
There's military, this isn't a farm.
Oh.
Carl, where are you at?
Me. Oh, it's got a straw hat on. Oh, I can come up the other farm.
Okay.
Okay, I see. I know. Hold on. Run towards the other farm. Hurry.
The barn?
Other farm. Run down the road.
Where are you guys again?
We're at the Fernwood Farms and Wiltshire Farms.
Are you at Fernwood or Hillshire?
I see you. I see you. I see you.
If you see a car, that's me.
Sparky has a car.
Yep. 6% gas, though.
Is that a bunny?
Dude, back away. Back up. Go away. I got this.
That's smart. Energy to jump.
I'm just gonna fucking punt.
Is it just standing there?
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay, so lesson learned. You cannot... Something that I didn't know. You cannot run over any zombies.
Did you disconnect, Tony?
No, I'm still here.
Oh, because you're just sort of walking
Sparky
into it.
Disconnected.
You're walking.
Oh, no, I'm still here. Oh, no,
oh,
I'm not.
Oh, it says everyone disconnected.
Oh, there we go.
Fucking
That's
neato.
That's the game in a nutshell.
We found each other. Now the game died. Alright, let's try this again then. God, I hope it doesn't spawn me in another place.
Oh my god, we're right next to each other still.
Okay.
Get in. Oh god, no!
Carl.
Yeah?
Take this gun. I don't know if there's ammo in it, but take it.
How do I items?
Tab.
Oh, I'm out. I'm out of gas.
How do I eat?
You'll find food around. Oh.
I had berries.
Oh, did you eat them?
True guts.
Okay, let's find a car.
That's a stain on your rep.
Well, actually, let's find.
Die!
I'm gonna find out where we're at.
Well, the good news is that all the zombies on the map are following me, and I'm at the dock at Charlestown.
I'm almost dead.
The bad news is that I'm dead.
Did you die? Okay, we're going to Charlestown.
How do I open my inventory?
How?
Tab.
Tab?
Yeah. The inventory system in this game is trash.
You can't open it while you're swimming.
Well, of course, because you're too busy swimming.
You can't punch while you're
swimming. Ow. Stupid zombies.
We should all just meet up at the farms.
I'm dead again.
Too. If I could screen share right now, you would see why I can't.
Oh, I'm at the bridge.
Oh, you're at the bridge?
Yeah.
Okay, we're going towards you.
Okay. I'm finding the car.
Oh, you're going that way.
No, I just respawned there. Fucking zombies.
What?
I'm just gonna die.
Why did you just shoot at me?
I put the safety on, I was like, I wonder if it works, and then that happened. So, okay.
Fair enough.
Glad to know that.
I think I respawned at the exact same place.
Alright.
I'm gonna swing to Abortion Town, and, then to Confederation Bridge.
What's up, Carl?
Also, Cthulhu lives in this lake. Just want you all to know.
Ah.
There's a bunch of tentacles that keep popping up in the water.
Really?
Well, I don't know if they're tentacles or they're supposed to be seaweed or something, but...
Oh, okay.
Probably seaweed.
Cthulhu's just chilling there like, hey, guys.
Yeah. I'm
going on the road.
How'd you think the zombies got here?
Are you on the road now?
Evolution.
Okay, stay there.
Oh, stay at the bridge?
Yeah. We're very close. Also, Carl, if you want to aim for the head.
I hear gunshots.
That's Carl. I'm being a shit aim.
Are you aiming at my head?
Reload, goddammit.
Are you in Albertstown?
No, I think we just passed it.
Are you in a town?
I don't think I have any more bullets.
No, you don't have any more bullets.
Well, I'm at a crossroad, really, so I'll be waiting here.
Okay.
Well.
Hey, you homies wait up, because I'm swimming past this big boat right now.
Tony, wait for me.
Seats, F1 to 6. Let's see what this does. 2, 3, 4.
Tony!
What?
You're so far ahead. I'm scared. This is Zambos, man.
You don't look scared. You look like a cat.
Oh.
Yeah, this map seems a lot bigger than it actually is for some reason. Like, we thought we were going to be at the bridge at in 2 seconds, but, like, it's taking a bit, and I thought we already passed the town.
Oh, you weren't already past the town?
Apparently not.
Okay, I thought I heard the popping coming directions, but I was just like, yeah, I don't want to go and peg right, so the zombies.
Where the fuck are you guys?
We're almost at Alberton.
Okay, me and you there.
Okay. I will be on the road to Alberton, Sparky.
So
I hear your car.
Alright, huh? Carl, here's what's going to happen. I'm going to go in and try to kill every zombie I see. If I die, take the machete and aim for the head.
Okay.
Because we're going to raid every house.
There's so many zombies, dude.
Hold on.
There's
hold on.
Behind you, look out.
I need water.
He dead. Wait, Manny, are you somewhere nearby?
Yeah, you can hear players from an obscene distance. Also, I need that hard hat, because, you know, hard hats.
Coral, where are you at?
In the roundabout. All the ladies scream and shout. Day, you're away.
Let's get in the fucking road, you bastard.
Is there anything up here that's useful?
No, there's just a camp.
Da, 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 in and out the valley. In and around the lake.
I'm taking the scan.
Okay.
Da, 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 stand there. Hey, so, half the zombies are out of the town now. You're welcome.
Okay. Thank you.
Didn't get all of them. I got
hey, Carl.
Yeah.
Get in the car.
I think I'm crouching.
Oh shit.
How do I uncrouch?
Just press the button again.
What's...
Are you in?
Oh. Yep. Hold on. Wait. I need to get in the car also. Wait for me, guys.
Get to Alberton for the love of God, please.
What?
Move out of the way. I'm gonna run over him.
Maybe I went the wrong way. Shit.
Nice.
Did I kill him? I did.
Yes. So, got any pants?
Oh shit, look behind you. There's a zombie right behind you. Oh god, there's zombies everywhere.
I don't think I'm at Albert.
Oh fuck. Oh fuck.
I got Angel.
Okay, on top of the car. Eat that food. Okay. Get on top of the car. Get on top of the car. If you want to die. Got him.
Alright, back up a bit.
There's some moldy corn.
I'm out of inventory space.
I am too.
Alright, well, look for bags.
Does anyone have an extra weapon?
I don't. Oh, there's a rifle. There's a rifle in here.
Help.
Oh, god.
I eat blueberries.
Are you tripping?
Yeah.
Were they moldy?
No, we stopped tripping.
Oh, there's a longbow. I think it just wears off after a bit.
Okay, come on, zombies.
Look at my weapon. It's an apple juice box.
Oh, look at mine. It's an energy drink.
I'm just gonna lure all the zombies to the car and just run them over.
How much ammo do I have? Is there any way to tell?
It should be on the top right.
Sandbags.
Hey, you have to take medicine?
Oh, there we go.
What the fuck? My gun.
Oh, you're dead.
Hey, free machete!
No, yeah.
That's a knife. That was my knife. Oh god, where am I?
Oh fuck.
I'm in the fucking...
I think you actually shot...
How do I unencrypt the weapon really quick?
You can't. Really quick is unoptional in this game.
I'm in the round. This is a really shitty, very tiny house.
Well. Oh, there's a knife.
How do I heal?
I have a broken bone.
You have to find medicine.
Oh, it's not just eating?
No.
How come I can't open these pizza boxes?
There's clearly tons of pizza in it.
There might be.
No, I'm being serious. There's probably like a lot of pizza in it.
Exactly.
Well, let's pray I can keep these items.
Okay, Medi, where are you at? Because I need your help right now.
Walking through the cafe.
Fucking right. Windows. Oh, damn.
Oh my god, wait, hold on. I found a
crowbar. I'm grabbing Carl's knife, because...
The crowbar's description is Borden Greeman's favorite weapon.
Jesus Christ, this game loves its memes. If any zombies start chasing you, just run out here and I'll run over them. Also, if you find any medical supplies for me, that'd be great.
Are you guys at the military base?
How much health do you have?
I'm at the airport.
I have 10.
How close are you to the airport?
I'm at the air fucking side.
You're at the airport?
No.
Oh.
The air side of the fucking island.
The other side. I thought you said I'm outside. And I was like, fucking finally.
Alright, hold on, one's dead.
Okay, no, there's one behind you.
There's one behind me?
Oh, no, fuck, who the fuck is that?
That's Sparky.
Oh.
Hello.
Dude,
okay.
Who the fuck is that? There's only four people on the server.
You look like
I got gas.
Alright, come on, we're gonna do the copcorn and bail. Come on.
Wait, hold on, I got a work light.
Come on, hurry.
Fuck. Yeah, I'm fucking doing it, there's adrenaline in the tent like I told you.
I'm taking okay.
Ducky. Which tent? Oh, right there.
Because we don't have six people, so we don't need the truck bed. Can we put things in the truck bed, actually?
No, you can't.
Fuck it, then. I can confirm that there's nothing on St. Peter's Island, by the way.
Currently,
I swear to God, if you say you're about to fucking go Alberton?
By Alberton? Where at Alberton? Is there a boat at the dock?
I can't fucking tell, dude. It's really dark. Okay. Don't want to get too close because there's zombies everywhere and I have nothing.
In and around the lake.
I'm gonna at least get
Hold on. Let me change the radio real quick.
Stop. I think I see you guys.
Turn off. Shut out that light!
Guys.
What?
Am I behind you?
Oh, get in.
Run him over.
It won't let me shoot.
I can't shoot. Okay,
it won't let us shoot. We're in the car.
One moment.
Where are we going?
Don't get out of the car.
With the rays of light.
Where are we going?
We're all together, finally.
Yeah, no kidding. That only took 20 minutes.
Okay, so I'm gonna kill Carl right now.
I say that we go into that farmhouse, give Carl a couple weapons, and figure shit out.
there's
I would say get to the fucking airport, because there's a lot of shit there, but...
Well, there's stuff in between us and the airport.
There is indeed.
Okay.
And there might be medicine in the house.
Alright, two people leave, and me and somebody else will stay in the car. In case we get to, like, quickly
leave. I found duct tape. Bonjour clip, I don't know what that is. Do I have a bonjour?
That's you, I got really scared for a second.
I got my crowbar.
Carl.
Yeah?
You have a weapon?
No.
Here. This is my only melee weapon.
Billy club? Alright.
Yeah.
Look at those animations.
I know, right?
Hold on, there's stuff on this bed here.
Hold on, Sparky, look to the left.
Arrows.
No, okay, yeah. You can't. I thought, like, your head would move.
Carrot seeds.
A pick?
The light moves, though.
I'm getting that pick.
Does it? Hold on, do it again. Oh, it's not moving for me.
You motherfucker.
But I'm headlights now. Beep beep.
Ah! Did you really just... We can't heal!
You took the pick I was gonna take. Fuck you! You don't need it.
Hey. There's a red light over there that's blinking.
Asshole?
Like,
which
to the
one?
Left a bit? A bit to the left?
Fucking, I'll give you the billy club back. I'll give you the pick back if you give me the billy club back. It's fine.
Oh, alright. I don't know where you went. Oh.
I don't see the light you're talking about.
I'm checking in here. There's a,
back up a bit?
I dropped it. It's right here.
Bonjour clip.
I don't see it anymore. Maybe it's just me.
Okay.
Let me see.
I was about to be really concerned. I was like, oh no.
No, right. I feel safer.
There's nothing in the planes if you guys are looking in the planes. I don't think there is.
Well,
I'm half radioactive.
There's two zombies, but Carl, run to the car.
Is a town that I haven't completely.
Come on. Go.
Turn the car around.
Go. Come on.
There's only one.
You guys in?
Got it.
Okay, go.
Dunk!
Oh no!
Did you just kill him?
Brass!
Sparky got it! Wait, no, did you have anything on you?
Yes, I had a machete. And, okay. Gas cans. Get the gas cans. Get the fucking
hold on.
Okay.
Run him over. Sparky, run him over.
Why are you allowed to swing weapons in a car?
Sparky, run him over! No. Thank you.
Why are you allowed to swing weapons in a car?
Hi, Carl.
Hi.
Okay, I'm at the farms, so stay where you're at.
Okay,
you
Carl, you drive. I can't be trusted.
Double barrel, Colt.
I died, I don't know where I am, I see a red light flashing in the distance.
You died?
Why are you guys at the fucking red
light? Yeah, sparking and run over the thing. There's like a radio tower or something flashing in the distance.
Okay.
Yeah, okay, yeah, I was right. There
like,
is a radio
Sparky
tower.
Said something about it, and I was like, what's going on? What are you talking about?
There's a dirt
over
road
here.
And a billboard.
Oh, over here. Oh, wait, no. You're empty.
I see you guys. Stay where you're at.
I'm
did you guys get...
Stay here with the car.
Did you guys...
I think they despawned, because I don't see them.
No,
you don't see my...
still here.
You didn't get my gas can or shit?
I think it's
that's...
back over here.
Oh, that's me. Oh, okay.
I see you guys.
Yeah, there's the gas can. There's the adrenaline. There's the machete.
There should be two gas cans.
Yeah, there are.
Okay. Hold on, I'm like almost there. I'll pick them up.
Okay.
I like see you guys. Do you guys see me?
Yes.
Okay.
I'm gonna stand here by your stuff.
Thank you.
Okay, so
I've got
self, never swing pickaxe in a car.
That was epic for 0.04 seconds right there.
No, to self, stay in the passenger seat.
We were like, got it. Fuck, did you just die?
Yeah.
Then you just like flew out of the front of a shield. Oh, I have 62.
Well, no, I died from it. So
oh, it's.
Did I run your